made. I didn't know so before I met you. I called it dirt, and that's an issue, and I'm not okay. Hey, you tell your friends to talk to Andrews. I hope I never say dirt again. I want a fresh start, move to Berkeley, change the world. 4 years, no degree. Now you're feeling hopeless, that's why I can't leave. P.S. No, P.S. So Andrews, pull me closer to the front row of your lecture. And I know I just can't miss. Teach me how to change the world. Plant the roots right in the soil of the park we help restore. In your hometown back in Boulder, it's called soil, like that smolder. This class is never over. This class is never over. You taught me so much since the day I took you. I forget why I didn't face what I was insane. Say, tell me how to help our soil. That erodes and loses nutrients every day. I know it breaks your heart. You can help us so, but you don't know how. This semester you'll see, you can change the world just like me with E-E-E-P-S. With E-E-E-P-S. So Andrews, pull me closer to the readings of Limbo that I always love to read. Learn about the 12 soul orders and redoxomorphic features. Measure nutrients and yield from that main soil series. It's called Soil, if that's molded. Habitat restoration, we will save the soil nation through our knowledge and innovation. With our classmates here at Berkeley, it's called soil, but that's molded. But this class is never over. We are all compost crusaders. This class is never over. We are all compost crusaders. This class is never over. This class is never over. This class is never over. We are all compost crusaders.
Woo! Woo! Soil sustains life.